Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to an apartment complex. They called and said they had no cooling. Come with me. Blowing out hot air. Cool. Says blowing out hot air. All right, I'm gonna check it outside. I'll be in and out, okay? Only one running. And yes, it is blowing hot. That's not the right apartment though. Whew. All right, let's see if we can figure out just what's going on. All right, here's my orange wire. I want to test my orange wire. It should be getting a call to bring on cooling. I'm gonna go to common on the contactor right here. I got no call. No call coming in. So it's not the condenser's fault. Let's kill power to it real quick. See if that actually killed the power. It did. All right, we need to go up top and see where we're losing the signal on orange. First, I want to take a look at something. That coil. Is it like that all the way around? Just over here. Whew. Hmm. No signal from the thermostat. I've already killed the power. I'm a little out of breath coming up those stairs. Drywall screws. Thank you. All right. We have blue on common, red on red cool. We got jumper from red cool to red, and from this red down to U1. Black is on U1. That's going to be for our dehumidification. Orange, yellow, green, and white over here. Now let's program it. This is the dehome that we're looking for. Dehome low fan. U-terminal. Normally closed. We're going to make it normally open. I hope y'all could see all that. All right, now let's do the, let me see, November 19th, 8:50. November, what did I say? 19th. All right, so let's see if we can system turn to cool. Let's see if we can get it to come on in cooler. All right, we're waiting. Let's go ahead and go outside. Moving some heat and we're running in cool. Oh, success. I'm gonna drop an estimate to clean this coil because we don't have any water faucets out here. I'm gonna have to bring in my water and use like a little pressure washer. So I'm gonna drop an estimate for that. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Like I said, I'm gonna drop an estimate to clean that coil and come back with a pressure washer if I get approval. I hope you enjoyed. I had a little trouble securing my thermostat wires in the thermostat. It has to be just right, but we got it done. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, how about like and subscribe? And I'll catch you on the next one.